A Texas Tech University student fatally shot a campus police officer in the head, according to the university authorities. The incident took place on Monday night when campus police were making a student welfare check. Upon entering the suspect's room, officer found drug paraphernalia, according to university statement. The suspect was then brought into police station for questioning, but he pulled out a gun and fatally shot the officer in the head. The suspect fled on the foot and was at large for at least an hour after the shooting. As a result, the campus was on lockdown. But after some time, lockdown was over as suspect apprehended by police.